receiver.
He fried. He went to turn it on and he got power.
Why didn't you say something?
Yeah, I think it's his BC because he was getting no power to his
receiver. I got a reshot.
I've got a I've got one for JST.
If you can, I'd try to turn this in here.
Plugged it in JST right into the receiver, 6 volt.
Well, you guys were already down there.
Sorry. Set of default, isn't
it?
No, one default.
Not
unless you just go through, because you got to hit save all the time. No big deal.
Well, like I said, I've got a JST to receiver plug that we could plug in if we need to. You've got a spare JST plug.
Close to the gate,
I do.
And then go back that way.
I've got another one on there when I had the wrench in there.
Well, it's on my Sendero, so I can just grab it.
All right, now turn a hard left.
That's what's powering the receiver on that with that
I'm already this far through.
Yeah, I know that we do see. You want this as close as you can to here, as far as you can come out here.
You doing C3?
No.
And remember if you...
Oh, if I do a class 3, I got my capper.
Oh.
I didn't pay for that.
Keep going.
Yep. All right, now straight and back up.
I don't know if it's going
to work. Turn that way.
Yep.
Keep coming down. Back the other way. Keep reversing. Yep.
That way?
Yep. Don't fall all the way off that rock, but you need to go as far as you can so you keep getting the front end.
Now, once you get to the end, you
gotta move around.
Come back down, go to that one. Yep.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and you wanna go. You wanna go way low.
Where's the good thing?
If you might get.
How was Jay doing?
I thought he did.
Back up. You're gonna have to be as close as you can to that gate.
He put a stuffy on him. He put a stuffy on him.
Rush
in.
Back
fucker
is back
there.
Back
fucker
is
back there.
Back fucker is back there. Back fucker is back there.
So that, you gotta get back to the... This team.
Here's how they work today.
Run, bro.
Here's how they work today. I pulled a couple lines that were killer.
Massage it though, you'll lose it.
Yeah, as I said, it looked like he had it right on the first try. It would have been hot.
I did the same thing, and it seems like the more you massage it,
oh, the minute you move your wheel,
you
start
dropping.
His back tire and everything looked good. Okay, you got the otter. Oh shit, you got both. Unfortunately, okay. I bought that.
Get ready to say, save the rollover.
That's a problem.
Off course is what? The two tires. Is that a rollover or is that a...
Yeah.
I'm giving you a roll.
Right.
The same rollover or recovery.
I think you want to try to drive straight down as I can. Stay as close to this.
I can't remember. They're both plus five.
There was no qualification. So... they've been moving these rocks out now, so you actually might have
a
chance to go.
How Aiden made it, he took out a gate. I don't know how he did it myself. He came all the way over here, but you know, I came sideways and wedged himself. He came over here, climbed up here, got his tire right here, and went up this way and took out one gate.
Yeah, try one pump.
And he made it quicker than anything I see, but as far as making it in between the gates, it's changed since he's been here.
He's a big ass holder.
So,
I made part of that.
Jason, find somebody else.
Yeah, you did.
And these two rocks that I'm on right now, I can tell you who fucking put those there. And they're gone. Brandon Davidson, he got up there and just started whiskey throttling.
Hey, might not have to, Nick. Anybody know who Brett is?
He's good, bud.
I do not, sorry.
You're done?
He's tired of grabbing just like Aiden did. So far you're looking exactly like he did.
Brett F!
Yep.
And it's Brett!
So I'm gonna get through
driver's side tire on that.
Come on, Brett. Come on, buggy.
Is there a Brett? Brett F. Go Brett. Go Brett.
Oh, I think that was a little
what?
I think I see what you're attempting to do right now.
Oh, there it goes. Yeah. This is where I'm at.
Better one than breaking something and doing whatever. Yeah. This one's trickier than it looks.
Yeah, I jumped through it because I don't think there's any room. So I backed up and I fucking jumped it.
Last time someone told me to do that, I hit both gates.
Okay. It's up to you.